Welcome back, everybody, to Giants Island 17, Farming Simulator 17. What is on our agenda today? Let's see here, folks. I guess first we'll start with y'all. How are y'all doing today? Well, I'm doing this peachy myself. All right, I finally got this thing working. I had to reset it. Let's turn everything on here. That's probably better with a forklift tractor, but the John Deere's got more power to pull the load. Zoom in here so y'all can see it. You just gotta catch it right on the right spot. And voila! The tree's gone. And you pull up a little bit closer. Well, you gotta let it down and then pull up. About right there. Give it a few minutes. And raise up on it. Well, it worked good. Day. Maybe I ain't done it right. But look at all the wood it's adding, folks. Well. Like I said, it's a little bit better on a forklift tractor because you raise the thing up and down. But you got that one little fine spot there. You got to... Right there. Maybe. It's not the best thing in the world, but it beats all that cutting you got to do. Alright, come on now. This thing make me look like a fool. Just trying to shoot. There it goes. You just gotta find that right spot. Got hung there for a second. Which this is a little time consuming, but I'd rather do this than grind up all the trees and stuff myself. See, it needs to be right in there. Come on now. There we go. Maybe that'll be it. No. Ah, well, let's go with something else, folks. We need to get a little Juno down here. Because you can see how dirty the sheeps are. Let's see how the sheeps are doing, by the way. Doing pretty good. Looks like we need to buy a couple more. I probably wouldn't hurt getting to the pigs, but... See, I guess I am fast forwarding time. So that's good. Let's go over here and see if I can try to pick up some of this mess here with the Oh, it won't turn on because it's 100% full. That's why. I was wondering what was wrong with it. Let's see if we can dump some out. Oh, that wasn't enough. We're just going to have to get us a little Geno robot, folks. That's all there is to it. Park is right here. We need a tractor down here, too. Disconnect that. I'm going to fold my little tongue up there, my little tail. All right. And we are in, what, field 11. So I'm going to get him started with a course play. Field work. Let's see, this is 11. Field 11. And we'll drop it down about right there. So we'll be the southwest corner. Yay. Starting the direction would be north. One headland, maybe. Alright, that's what it's going to look like. Now we're going to save this as field 11 plow. Hit enter. Go up here. Let's see where our start location is. Okay, right there. So we're going to drive around a little bit. About right there, and it should pick you up. Drive course. All right, good. We'll have to come back and do a little bit of this, but at least it'll be going. Don't know what he's done, so we'll just let him do his little thing. We're going to the market shop with this guy to buy some more fertilizer. So we got some in our shop, but a little putt-putt, 26 mile an hour. Can't wait till we get a chance to buy some of these other fields. Make them real big. Now, I am doing a boo-boo because I should have fertilized field 11 and 12 first. But, yeah. Let's see. Where was I going? Right over here. Wrong one. Oh, no, that was right one. We have to go to our bank. And we're just going to borrow about $10,000. And then we're going to go to our pallets here and buy some fertilizer. Solid fertilizer bag. Probably need. Two, I guess. All right. Okay, Volvo is slipping, so we're going to check on him. Oh, no. Stop driver. Let's start this guy over. I think what happened was done the nearest waypoint and he just didn't drive course. We'll restart you over. He's going to do his little thing there. We're going to go do our little thing. We got to get planting. That tractor over there should pull the planter. Now folks, that flatbed trailer there is going to be for the sheets, wool pallets. Alright, you can see which way our rows are going, so. We might get by with going this way. Since our plow marks are that way. Alright, now I'm just hired a regular worker. No course play or nothing like that. And our tractors seem to be doing better, so. Yeah, we gotta take you back to the shop. There's a pickup truck. Ah! That should be close enough. Not in range. I should be in range. Think that's range enough? Alright. What was that? Okay, 10 meters. That's good. Getting this bad boy, take off. Turn the lights on. What a trick to turn his lights on. And which way is to the shop? I guess we can, whoa. Auto save is tricky. Alright, we're going to go to this second road up here, then go down to the first crossroad and be back towards the shop. And our little buddy's following us. I love the course, follow me mod. It's so handy. We need to buy those fields. Probably want an arm and leg for them, but hey! Look, we can plow them all together. That whole block here, we can plow together. Or make a do-si-do around the windmill, see if you do the same. Bet we didn't have nothing planted. Well, that's going to change here in a little while, folks. I'm going to stop right here for a second. Now, we got a bunch of eggs on the ground. Oh, God, we need to slow time down. I was fast forwarding it for daylight, and then daylight came, I forgot all about it. So it's a nice bright day, we're going to get busy. Alright, they got a lot of eggs. This is because I ain't collected them in a while. Hey, see, oh, there, 1, 2, 3, ah, on the bill, whoa, did I just pick these up? That looks like all of them, I guess. Look like y'all need some water over here. This place is dry. Okay, our truck and stuff's running, so. I'm curious. Oh, okay. You got a female driving the truck. I wonder who that's going to be. Let's see, your equipment and stuff's in there. Well, she's driving that truck, too. Hey there, what's your name? Oh, I know your name. But nobody else does. Whoa. Wearing those short shorts. You gonna be Mrs. Blue? Oh, don't tell nobody. Oh, I'm not. Well, I don't see nobody around. Yeah, I got in a truck, but I'm invisible. Now watch this. It's me! Whoa. Whoa. Why? Whoa. Hey, it's Boo. Now it's me. Now it's Jason. Now it's me. Now it's Jordan. Now it's me. But then I don't know who that is. Oh. And then there's Elsie. Alright. I've done it so much I don't know if it's on or off. Okay, it's off. Back this up out of the way. Maybe I can back in there. Uh-oh. Or plows slipping again. Yeah, folks, I'm just kind of trying to push that back up in there. I shouldn't have parked that wind roller right there. Okay. We gotta get another truck, too. I don't like this truck. Alright, let's finish the combine real quick, and then we'll go over and check on the, I guess it's Jason on the plow. Oop, I guess that's far enough. Alright. Oh my goodness. Stop driver. Close. Lift that up. And then we're going to go do this ourselves. Well, that's one way of plowing. Okay, it's got most of the thing. But, let's see here. That's right, I can't hire a worker with this thing. Oh, man. And 4 mile an hour. We're going to try again, but we're going to put the current waypoint. So that might be okay. We'll see what happens. And our fertilized dude is done. So, okay. Alright, before we do anything else, we need to get our sheep under control. So, I guess our maintenance is over here. Drop the weight outside. Back up in there. And let's see if we can customize this tractor. Front loader attachments. Yay! We'll set up. Let's see. Okay, let's go with wheel weights and customize. Yes. Okay. Tractor's been customized. I'm gonna have this one with planner, but we also need a front loader attachment for it. Well, not really. I'll just go ahead and drop the weight here. Then we need to go into our thing here under animals, and there's the little guy right there. Well, he can pick up a lot of stuff. Wood chips, chaff, rations. Cool. Color blue. What, the beacon? Well, yes. Okay. Back. Placeables. Watch, I won't have enough money for it. Oh, only $120. So we got to buy that. Wrong way. Okay, it's gonna be for a sheep. Let's see where we can put this thing. That's out of the way. I think about right here should be pretty good. Not right there. There we go. And way over there. I'm going to attach him to the front, then grab the planer. We'll probably need... there we go. You're pretty cute in blue. All right. Groovy. All right, let's go get our planner. Nice John Deere planner. Oh, check it out, folks. 7200 John Deere. I never used a full type before, but I have used one of these on a 3-point hitch. But the wings folded up on top of these. Alright. Now to our sheets. We need to do an explore of this because we haven't really explored the map very much. Yay, we do have one wool pallet. Oh, don't drop it off here. Gotta drop it off right here. There we go. Back up out of the way. See if I can close this daggum lid again. There we go. And a little flashy light blinks. Alright. Get a little diagram up here. Why does that train have to do that to me? I need a recording studio bad. And pull my help window up. I think this needs to be 1,000, folks. I'm not right. We're going to try that. And back. While we're here, we're going to go ahead and water them. Drop the planter off. That's enough for 6 days. Wow. Oh yeah, that is perfect. And if it goes all the way on this end. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, he's good to go. He is good to go. Now we're going to get our planter set up. I didn't fill it, so I'm hoping it'll plant. See, this field is long that way, so I'll back up and get there. There's our barn, folks, that we plant. I mean, what we planted, that we placed there. It will hold just about anything you want in it. So anything we make up here, we can put in it and hold it for storage. All right, folks. Let's see here. Ah! No. Turn signals. trying to figure out how to use them road markers. Switch on driving line. I wonder what that is. Not what I wanted. Okay. Active proceed HUD is 7. And that's our little monitor over here. I wish a sprayer was like that. So see, we can 9 is the toggle shut off. Say I can have the right side shut off. Or I can have the left side shut off. Or all together. Alright, we're going to go ahead and hit B. Whoa, I'm glad it stopped. What we got to sit on? Okay, soybeans. I just now seen the text up there. But box, see? White letters. Ha! Why is it not going? Wait a second, I bet I know. Because of this right here. Seed it buys, but fertilizer is off. So we gotta switch that to buy. And it should start. There we go. Tire tracks. Oh. Alright, so we are planting soybean, folks. See if we get that good thumbnail there. Take. Alright. I don't know who she is. That don't look like Boo, Elsie, or Betsy. Oh well. As long as she does the job right. Oops, sorry. I'm checking. God, look at the dust that's throwing up. My seeds are deep enough? Looks like it. Our little compass down there, folks. And that way is north. Yep, that's right. Good. Man. There are some loud little eaters. And while we are here, we got one pallet. We're going to take some money out of the bank because we need to buy a couple more things, folks. I know. I borrow so much money, it's insane, ain't it? Let's stop at about 200,000. Don't really need that much. Let's see. We're going to go to vehicles first. But every farmer needs a good pickup truck. I think this is going to be my personal pickup truck. Of course, it's going to be blue. Wheel setup, I have no idea. We're going to go standard, rim color, blue, design, standard, blue, just in case. We're going to buy blue on blue. Ain't that something? And this one here is going to be our, oops, pickup truck, which is also going to be blue. Let's go with design one. So many choices to choose from. Now we're going to buy. Okay, and then we're going to buy one more truck. But always back all the way out. I don't know why. We need a semi for our semi trailer. Last time I bought this. But folks, it is like ridiculously too fast. Look at these old timers. I think I'm gonna go with the Twin Star, but I'm gonna go with this one. I'm going to borrow just a tiny bit more money. Ain't that something? Okay, that should be enough. And go back in here. Move back over. Which, I love this truck. But let's be a little bit more realistic. This one be more of our speed. And plus, you can get the back attacher with these, and you can't with the cat truck. Let's go with light blue. Wheel setup, wide tires, rim color, light blue. Okay. Now, let's go check out our selection. Why is it still running? Oh, our tractor's. Oh, for last week.
Darby.
Our key right there. No, I picked that job or see whoever it was. Ah! Oh, folks, check them out. There's a semi with the Twin Star or whatever with dual axles, wide tires. There's our work truck, as you can tell, with all the lights on it. You got the 3-point hitch on the front with a PTO shaft. Wow. And a hitch. This is Mr. Blue's work truck. Personal truck for now. I do not like the tires. Why don't they give us some mud grips or something? But folks, this is the undercover police vehicle. Okay. Oh, headlights get brighter. Okay, how do we turn the lights on? Alright, there, go to our help. Place and sensors, police light is a home button. Where the heck is a home button? There we go, folks. Check it out. and the sun visors up there and the grill. None on the sign. Oh, got them on the bumpers. That's right, folks. Giant Island 17 is going to be safer now. Mr. Blue's constable. Police officer, whatever. There's a... Whee! Kind of glitchy with the lights on. But it's pretty neat. How you turn them off? Hit the home button again. Yep, that's the only way you turn them on. Oh, the bubble is finished work. Alright, folks, let's get back over here. Oh, glitchified. Alright, this is our work truck. Okay, headlights brighter on the second one, and then the third time all these come on. This comes on when you hit the reverse lights. Well, that's pretty neat setup. All right, these are mud grips. All right. Just gonna move these guys out of the way. Back to our Twin Star. We don't have no beacons, but we do have lights on the front. So, yeah. Alright, let's go over here and get this trailer out of the way. But it's going to be for the sheep, but we're going to use it for much more than that around the sheep area. We're going to make bales and sell them. Probably all the grass bales and silage bales will be down here for feeding the cows. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, this is much better. It's 42 mile an hour. Seems, wish they hurry up and make another pallet. All right. That's Betsy. She's just got a rag on her head for some reason. I got bad hair day or something. I wish we could hurry up and get this. Like I said, I might buy a... front loader or something to get this. And get this stuff up to go around to the fields. I don't know why it won't finish it. Oh, now it finishes it. Yay! Alright. Guess I should have left it on that. Let's go around over here somewhere. Which I'm pretty much full, so I'm going to have to dump them. And we'll do that here in a little bit. See, folks, we get all these trees here. Especially like right around in here. We can put in a mixing station. And that will help us out quite a bit. Alright. We're going to go where... Oh, I got to stop. Stop driver. Close. Yeah. Let's get rid of those. That's kind of nerve-wracking. Folks, I do not know when I started recording. So here in a second, I'm going to have to switch over and look at our time. Also, I didn't mention it on this episode. I did mention it on Goldcrest, maybe. That song I always had. Can't even think. Come on, y'all. Let's head down to Julia Bakker. It's not really Julia Bakker. I don't know where I got that from, but the actual song is Doris Walker or something like that. I think I'm saying that right. But thank you, Elsie, for finding that for me. And I've actually got it out of my head now. I don't see no more. Oh, one right there. And one there. And that should get us up here. That one little corner right there. Yeah, I think it will get us up here. Field 2 is going to be need plowed, so I guess we'll go up and do it. And I'm actually going to go right over here, folks. And I'm going to start right here. We're going to do see, I'll get rid of this course, that's why it's we're going to do a straight line, and all we do is start recording. Oh my god. Okay, so the views messed up a little bit on that part. Well, we don't want to go too fast, because if we happen to sway a little bit or something, that'll mess the course way up. I don't think... Ooh, I just messed up right there. I want to kind of stay on the edge of the highway in case a car comes. And that's the last thing we need, him to get stuck in traffic. Alright. Slowing down just a little bit here. And now I'm punching it. This spot right here is supposed to... Whoa! Alright, I think I can delete. Yeah, pause. Back up. About right here. Okay. And I should be ready to record again. Get over this a little bit. Did not see that wall there. Or that. Whew. And what I'm doing is just kind of recording this, so basically we can use this to transport all our equipment stuff. And I'm going to stop it right here. Then we're going to name it. Let's see. I'll put Market Shop to, what is this, field to? I'm just going to put to North End. And hit enter. And it's saved. Then go right here. Market Shop to North End, right there. So now everything we have at the Market Shop, and we want to bring up in this area, we just pick this course here. And then that's it. They'll bring us up here. So alright, we're going to get this guy plowing this field. I think this is a straight edge over here. Well, see, we got more potential, I think. All we got to do is to cut these trees down right here. We can plow out there further. Oh, I keep forgetting we can't. All right, course play again. Here, field work, do that. This is field two. Gonna be southeast. Direction would be north. We're going to make, I think, two headlands round. And that should hopefully help everything. So I'm going to go back to this and show the lines. All right. And we're going to save this as field two. Plow. And enter. Alright, folks. And then, as you can see right there, the arrow is pointing to the right. So, that's the way we want to be facing. So, we're just going to swing around to right here. And we're going to first waypoint and drive course. Okay. What did I do wrong? Okay, let's fill to file. Okay. And drive course. Let me back them up. Maybe it's. Oh, there's always something with this, ain't it? This is the starting point. Okay, we're gonna go field work, that, field two, generate, go with this, drive course. All right, folks. Then got mad. Stop driver. Delete course. I'm going to take this plow back and trade in. It's just, you can't hire a worker with it, and it's slow as molasses. So, yeah. Come on, sheep. So, let me check the time, folks, and I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. We got right at the hour mark, so, yeah, we need another tractor, folks. We need a tractor bad. So, tell you what, let's do this. No, we need a tractor, folks. We need a tractor to do it. Okay. You gonna see me borrow some money again? Don't worry. We'll get it paid back. My question is, how much we want to spend for one? I say no more than 300,000. Go about three, yeah. We're not going to go that much for one, but just in case, we want one that we can pull a baler and a wrapper and stuff like that with. So, let's, it needs to be a forklift tractor. So we're going to go all the way over here. Oh, is that cheap? Let's go with this one. No, I can't do a attachment with it. I know we can, we'll fit. It's only 145 horsepower. Let's do with the 8400. No, that won't do that. Ah. I hate when it does that. Let's go with one of our flints. It's, I know the 900 won't do. No. Probably a 7. Ah. Yep, that'll do an attachment. Okay. So, we want front load attachment. We want the biggest motor, which is 74,724.0. We are going to do this in a light blue. Wide tires, narrow tires. Let's go with wide tires because we don't want to sink into the ground. And rim color is going to be light blue. So 224, not bad. We want to buy, yes. Okay. Now we need some attachments for it. I'll go with this guy. We'll go light blue. Buy. Yes. Okay. Alright. And then we're going to get a probably not bad. Be better if it folded. Okay, so this is all the stuff we got. I'm gonna go with this one here, and we're gonna go light blue. Okay. Let's go ahead and get our pickup truck around here. Alright folks, let's check it out. That actually looks pretty sharp. Nice. And there's our front loader part, and got it in blue. All right, good. Look, look. And we got beacons for load travel. All right. Now, what we're going to do is do a follow me mod, but we're not going to do it today. Whoa, crap. It was a little bit lower there. Oh, that's why. See, it raises the thing up and down, so I'll switch back to that and it'll raise it. Wish it was a way I could pull the wrapper, but the pickup truck can do that. So, in order to do this, do that, and get our work truck over here, and we'll back up to the bail wrapper, and this is to help feed the cows and to make us some money. So let's see, fishing needs to be about 15 behind, and I think an offset of 2.5. And I'm going to go ahead and open this up. And I need to go over to the sheep area. There he goes, folks. He's following me. So now all I would have to do is just turn this on, start bailing, and he would wrap the bales. and he's about right on course with me to pick up a bale. So that's pretty good. All right, now I'm going to follow guy in front of me. I'll turn on my baler and let it down. Hop out. Getting this guy. Oh, I don't want that. Want to fold this out and turn on and show y'all what I'm fixing to do. But this will be on the next episode what we'll do. I'm just kind of giving you a roundabout idea. Oh, it did it. Okay. Never mind. And he picked that up. Wow, look at that. 6 second bale wrapper. We have our first silage bale. Now, if I get about 20 of those, put it on the semi. Which I forgot about that. Let me show y'all this. And then we'll go about our business and start up a another episode later. We're going to do round bales. Should be that in work position. And follow me. About 15 behind, and an offset of the other way, which should be D. About that right there, and that should take care of it. And this is how you get everybody on your farm to work. Got me, Jason, Boo, and Elsie all working at the same time with me. Oops. Forgot to turn on. Okay, our semi truck's having a little bit of a problem. So F. We got a bale rolling away. It didn't get a chance to wrap it. That's good though. Well, this time around that's good. Alright, control F. Now I'm gonna give him an offset of a little bit more. Alright. And since we got plenty of grass. Let's kind of make a turn a little bit. And watch there, he should wrap it. And that should be wrapped before our truck is not going. Well, but it picked it up though. So let's go ahead and go full speed here. I was going to show y'all the next episode, but I feel kind of froggy. But we want to shut that off right there. And then make our turn. All that does is not let no grass be on the ground. And you should pick all of it up before you turn. Now they doing some flying. I see we they can keep up with us. Alright, turn off the mower. I'm gonna turn around and start back right here. Seem to be doing okay. Got 3, 4, 5 of silage bales. Right, turn off. Go make a turn. And back on. And folks, I forgot. There's what it looks like with the lights on. You know, I got so many thumbnails of this episode, it's unreal. I'm going to take a thumbnail there. Now, you're supposed to be able to hire a worker. But if you don't want the Follow Me mod to work, you can always lower your drawbar down and pull the loader wagon or any of these baler behind you, but then you have to stop on your own. But this way, all the guys are working good. And try to see how many. So there we almost got half a truckload. I don't want to go too far down this here because I'm afraid the bales will roll. But yeah, look how much grass we got around here. And all we have to do is basically just set our cruise speed and let everybody work. But anyway, folks, thank you for watching. This has been Giants Island 17, or Farming Simulator 17, here on Mr. Blue Farms. I love it, folks. I just love it. Oh. Big old auto save. Watch out. I'm glad it does. Well, folks, be sure and hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. Already subscribe. Hit that post notification, folks. And, yeah, I love this map. We're going to have to get rid of the Disc Ripper, which I'm afraid of. But we can get the other plows. That'll work better. And, folks, look at there. The truck's pushing the bale, but hey, he is not leaving none behind. They are working their booties off. So, yes, it's going to be a wonderful day in the neighborhood. Okay, I'm not going on. Let's see. No, I'm not going to mow down here. And get about right here, yeah. Almost caught back up to him. I do not know what's going to happen though when the truck gets full. But it looks like he needs to be offset just a little bit more. Well, we got two of them. Almost full. There's 2.5. Might need a little bit more. Let's go a little bit more. 3.5. See what that does. Oh, check it out, folks. Check it out. I'm not even doing nothing. It's now that is perfect. That is perfect. Look at it. Now, if you didn't want them all to be sandwich bales, you want some grass bales, take the guy out in the middle with a bale wrapper, and they'll be grass bales. Plain and simple. So, once again, folks, I want to say thank you for watching. I enjoy doing this. Also, thank you, LC, for finding that song for me. I can't put it in the video because of copyrights, but I can post a picture of what you sent me and do it that way. So, thank you very much, and thank all you subscribers. I'm up to 32 subscribers. I'm feeling blessed. I'm feeling full of energy. So, I want to say something, but I don't want to because that'll probably get me in trouble, but y'all need to smile more, if you know what I mean. Enjoy his shows too, folks. Oh, look at there. Everybody's all caught up. Alright, folks. I'm going to finish a little bit more of this. And, yeah. I'll see y'all next time. We'll probably get some grass bales. That way, we'll have enough for our cows. Don't think we got any cows now. No. I'm going to try to sell a bunch of silage bales, and then I'll probably save a load of them for the cows. So, I'm going to drive my truck. Oh! Mrs. Blue's driving. Woohoo! Or future Mrs. Blue. Who's driving here? Oops. Oh, okay, Elsie's driving the truck. What happened to the guys? Who's driving my new tractor? Oh, hey, Jason, how you doing? Well, that's a beautiful tractor. All right, folks, we got to get out of here. Y'all have a blessed day, and we'll see you later. Bye.